1854, Drogheda. Labourer Christopher McGrath fell to his death while working on the building of the Boyne Viaduct, leaving his wife, Catherine, alone to fend for herself. What happened next has become
legend.